Good. You guys are recording and good to go.
So this is the final?
Have the fun.
Bob, you got to play here?
We could, but if he, only if he shows up.
This is Irina.
I call cancel.
It's Ray Forbes.
None your business.
You are. I get the rules.
Yeah, set up what you like, direction you like.
Well, okay, I'm ready. Set it up. Let's set it up and make it ready to go and then.
Yeah, so if he shows up, I'm gonna push it. Let me see the time and.
Very efficient, very efficient.
I like the hand flip of the checkers. We're not getting a delay.
We're
not.
Roberto, we're not getting a delay.
Yes. I just realized. Like you hit it. But it just starts around.
You guys are good, just starting back with 18?
I'm fine with it. I don't think we need too much time.
Speak for yourself.
Would you try to reach out to Carl?
Yeah, I'll try to. That's what you want to hear. My guess, I called, I got a voicemail.
Okay, so just hit it and.
My guess is.
It's my turn.
Total five.
Give it a shot.
You know, you score more points than average.
Technically, points wise.
It really sucks, right?
You guys are.
Watch my team.
Of course, yeah, so you will play. Well, if you don't play the line, what you get if you don't play, you won, if you don't want to play, we can record the first round. And that will count as for, not, you won't see it in the stats, but you'll get the, be in the.
Four, five?
Get the match back.
Two, five. I've seen that.
If he was here, he would have gone with my own Canadian back, but I can't.
Oh, maybe we'll find an hour to play at some point and we'll come and see.
All right, what possibly.
Yeah.
That's a good play.
No.
Oh, it's left.
Fucking everything up. It's for you or me or somebody and.
Well, I mean, if he does start, if he's here to start, hopefully he thinks that we know.
Did we send him a text?
I texted. I said, Carl, your magic is here. Tell us he's waiting.
I tried.
That's all right.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, I was hoping if I didn't get a six for this to cover.
You won't score yourself for the camera.
I
That's still on the line.
You had a free tip. So you came in with three?
Yeah.
Yes, you came in with three. Yep, yep, yep. Just want to make sure I...
Where are you going? Feel that pretty good?
Sorry? Yeah. They have a list of people.
Pile them up. I think we need two more trackers in there. That would look artistic.
I'm ready.
In those situations, there are always a problem when your opponent's on average point, that you back check or that play. Especially for a 3-point open with the gas fire.
Oh.
Yeah,
go like. He said he wasn't gonna knock on the roof or something like that.
He's not going to?
Knock on the roof.
Oh, he's not answering his phone or anything?
Like, yeah, he hit me before, like, I went right to work.
Yeah, like the hotel room.
Oh, well, maybe he went to call around. He said he kicked it.
Just occurred to me that I could play anybody. So Roberto. I'll play you.
Gary, you're going to play Dimitri.
Hmm?
I'm playing Dimitri.
Okay.
Because he was going to play. He was our hard even guy.
What's your record? 2-2.
My money. My method for you.
Yeah, my. You should do like $20. There's some up down matches.
I'll go grab my book. I'll be right back.
Okay.
So all split 12.5% of the
price. 2-1. Whatever it is. It doesn't matter. I'm not here for the money, obviously.
First game.
Sorry.
What happened to the first game?
Good morning.
First game?
Canadian affair.
You won that, you doubled me and you won?
How many points?
No, I doubled you and you ultimately passed the lead.
Okay.
I flipped it around.
I tried to reach you a few times.
Yeah, no, I was getting ready.
Hold on, before you start, go to the camera.
What?
Before you start, can I talk to you?
Yeah, hold on.
You staying in here? Is it good?
Oh, you're asking?
No, I'm in a casino. I'm not very much to play off. Easier. Me come up. One, they have a three.
Oh, you have a car here.
No, I didn't. I made a mistake. Yeah. Then so I Uber, but it's cheaper.
How much is the hotel?
$79.
Okay, so we will be back in court.
Safer, yeah.
No more.
So safer.
It's funny enough. Yeah, I don't know the double ones.
You should have done this. You wanted to stay here. You can go back and forth from here. It's more expensive.
So, this is what we're doing. I'm going to play the match regularly. I'm going to record it. There's a small chance of a very small amount. There's a 25% chance of a very small amount of prize money. But since you're late, we're going to do that. If it turns out that you win and the prize money is a thing, you guys will then play at BNP separately, which is not for BNP, just to decide on the prize money. That's the equivalent of like a penalty point.
Oh, I was kidding, but that's nice.
No, we have to do it because it's fair. We have to give some kind of penalty for late, but we don't want to mess up the match because you guys will match.
So I'll take 5 minutes on my phone instead. What speed is that?
All right, good match, sir.
Is
Sorry, I wouldn't put it there. I know you do. I wouldn't want to put it there, so. You didn't roll.
Apologies.
Don't worry. I'll do that all the time. But when I do it, usually I do something that's worse than I could. Trying to get BG here.
Thank you.
No? Yeah, exactly. And he went, oh, it's $9. Oh, he said, I said, how much is that one then?
Once in a while, you good for him?
You can be the one I just bought. Like, I said, I don't know. Sell me more, I'm walking away. Which some people like, but in my case, I kind of like the rights. Yeah, there we go.
Sure now. That's what you want to go with? Okay.
A lot of options.
I
5 minutes ago.
Thank you.
Nine times a dance, and maybe 27 times I'll get yammy.
You said 9126?
You're getting
played 6-6.
Did I? No.
I thought you said you played fast. You were. Like a 2-1 response, so double five.
No,
it's a pretty strong favorite. Things aren't affecting the PR. I'm just putting my luck back around like infinity. Missing a shot.
Oh, brutal.
Profit.
Worked for you.
Despite my best efforts.
Well, that's your own fault. You can't be testing the dice gods by giving them a suggestion.
Not
letting that last five spin.
Well, the double ones was like that, right? You had a one, okay, you didn't roll a two. Another one.
From the park.
It was 6 points.
From the position.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And a double two is just against everyone.
I went to get coffee. I didn't even notice that he didn't play. He didn't even come close to setting the board up right. Three rolls. So
I kicked my ass.
What do you do? Correct.
Same as kicking my ass.
I'm kicking your ass.
I didn't. Okay.
The board set up. Okay. Boxing a lot.
The dice gods heard you. Never do that. Never do that.
Never drink.
Can you correct me?
Yeah. It's funny, isn't it? I called you. It's true.
No.
You might as well give me the point. I don't know. That's a good idea.
I don't care what we're just
okay. Sorry, Scott. No problem. I didn't look. I got up.
You should have hedged.
I rolled 4-1. He rolled 6-2.
All right, here we go. Now I got my little squirt of equity.
He sure doesn't want to play from that position.
No more sex. It's kind of good for you, though. I mean,
I should have looked. I left the board.
If you guys think you're going to play those same roles in the same.
Yeah. Oh, that's what I was saying. Let's look. Let's do it. Here it is.
I played 4 years.
Okay. You played 6
years. Yeah. Yeah.
And I played 2 for you.
Yep. Yeah. Now I have double sixes, so it'd be the same. It's
good. Yeah,
that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. But then they'll fit.
My best efforts.
First, yeah. This is crazy. Right.
You got
that we wouldn't have played any different. I'm hit. So here. Double six. Two.
Down to 801 Crawford.
There you go. No,
faint glimmer of hope.
We're two, there were two more matches.
Oh, really faint glimmer.
I've only got seven checks.
A big glimmer.
Might be a favorite in Europe.
Yeah.
Suffered a lot to get to this point.
That's a glimmer of hope that got through, right?
He's the favorite now.
Am I a favorite?
Like seven checkers.
Match ended.
Okay.
We're going to do the DMP.
No. It's not going to matter.
What we're talking about?
The way it worked on here with the money, no one's going to be the money either way.
I think it's wrong now.
It doesn't matter. Go for it.
I'll turn off the talk so that I can use the
DMP. It won't. We'll get the DMP. We'll see how you guys play.
Fine. Okay.
Side bet up here or we'll do the DMP. Okay. But if it's too much money, you guys can have
some. Okay, why do you side bet on low and high PR? That's close. You played really well. And I didn't play that well last year. sweat him out. Crushed everything.
I don't think so. Anyway, thank you. That's very kind of you.
I thought you guys were just pushovers.
$20?
If that's how I have to win from here on in, it doesn't look good. So two miracles back to back. Hey? We would have been remiss to find less more than 2% of equity in both those situations. Okay, now you can go.
Not resigning.
No. This guy's
not enough.
Fighter. He's a fighter.
It's not enough. You need to call an ace.
Yeah. Right. I win. That's it. Come on. Oh, man. What a brutal.
Number five is not enough. I needed to roll a 5-4 on roll.
You take 5 minutes?
Yep.
Thanks. Oh, I need a sort of emotional victory.
I'll get you emotional support.
She's killing me.
Thank you.
put our name tags down.
Oh.
I just put mine down now. I'll tell Roberto.
Yeah, me and my...
For money on my board?
Yes.
No, I already won 14, 11, match 9.
It's a DMP. It's a DMP.
Yeah.
Carl doesn't know much about that.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah. suppose you have to come in touch.
Go big here.
That's my role. So I had one, two, three, four, five, this bad.
I got that sinking feeling.
So you go to the same place.
What's your place? Miss Fortune, right?
It's all 4-1.
Yeah, I can come in and it's all 4-1.
Feels that way.
It sure feels that way.
Do something with it. Very inept when in the clutch so far.
He went for the gene, took three checkers.
We're going to get down right. It's taken longer than our match.
There you go. And it's financially important.
Guys, like him, his wife, he'll play right there.
Now, they're only taking three checkers off.
Yeah.
Five rows.
The hard way. Those two six boxes to get to there. Horses and...
This is such a fascinating color combination on this board.
Nice, isn't it?
That was a good game.
That was a great game.
All right, on we go.
At least when I go home to my... I'm happy with either. When I go home, I'll be able to say, "How did you do?"
I won. Yeah, he won. I mean, he had enough, like, maybe 3 points, and they got thousands. Too bad. A lot of points. Do you have a lot of points? Can you cash them in and sell by itself?
Yeah, that means $4 and get me a cup of coffee.
Thank you.
I lost the thing, but we played a DNP for fun. And it took a half hour.
It's the first time I've had the box. I have children.
You got two on the clue.
Chris, for your...
Yeah, of course, didn't say that.
You got gambling, other toys?
Yeah, I already said I absolutely, I just don't care.
Good match, some interesting points. Wow, when we get the race, it's like just fighting. I'm blitzing and blitzing, I'm coming on you, I'm not covering, and then you're coming down. Very favorite, the point is all of you, and the race, two games, like, very good. Yes. 2-2 in last week.
He said you were 2-2.
He was wrong, yeah.
That's why you changed the time. Yeah, I haven't touched a bag yet. I've been out of the country.
Okay.
I've seen what that can do.
Proceeds are, they'd be the same. Someone could have gotten unlucky dice, though. That could be you.
I gotta lose this to.
All right, crawling back. He's nervous now. He's nervous.
I'm scared.
I'm saying that tomorrow.
have me.
Yes.
Thanks. Yeah, I was literally about to text you, and I brought up your information. I texted you and said, there's one text there that said, hi, this is Igor. From April last year, so I'm like, cherry blossom.
I
7 o'clock, so I don't need to run outside tomorrow.
Come close.
Thank you.